The Children's Television Workshop presents Sesame Street, show 617, produced in color, a teletape, New York.
Would you do me one favor? Would you stop counting, please?
Stop counting?
Yes, yes.
But David, I am the count. I live to count.
I know, but you see, count, I'm trying to study over there, and this counting is driving me crazy. I mean, doesn't anything seem important to you besides numbers?
David, for me, there is nothing besides counting.
There must be something like, I got it, rhyming. Have you ever been rhyming? Have you ever tried rhyming?
Rhyming?
Rhyming, that's like two words that sound alike. Oh man, it makes you feel great. Yeah, let me show you. Count rhymes with mount. See,
so
makes me feel
does.
Great.
Yes.
You wanna try it? Look, you try some. What rhymes with chair?
Chair. Stare.
Yeah, see?
Stare rhymes with
see that?
Chair.
Get that feeling there. Yeah.
Yes,
chair.
David.
Let's try another one. Ball.
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 Tall. Tall
see?
Rhymes
yeah.
with ball.
Tall
yes.
rhymes
uh-huh.
with ball.
Mm-hmm.
Here, let's try another. You rhyme tree.
Tree. That's
tree.
A tough one, David.
That's yes,
a
that's
tough
very
one.
Tough.
Let me think.
Now, look, Count, you think about that, and I'm going to go back and study.
Three,
not three now, Ron.
Right, right. Three. Let's see. B. B, yes, that rhymes with three. That's one word rhymes with three. Knee. Knee. That's two words rhyme with three. And three. Oh, yes, that's three words rhyme with three. And what else? Free. Free. That's four words rhyme with three. We, that's five rhyming words. Flee, six rhyming words. Wonderful game, David.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Six. Six, six. Six.
Six. seven, eight, nine.
That looks more like a parking lot.
He's looking at the beach. City. Now he went back to his branch.
Huh? Doing the pigeon poker.
Hey, Bert. Come here, Bert. Hey? Hmm? I got something great to show you.
No, I gotta go to lunch now, Ernie.
Not right now, Bert. This will only take a second.
Take a
look at this. This is a magic chain, Bert. See this chain? This is a magic chain, and I can turn it into many different marvelous things. You want to see a trick?
That is a magic chain?
Yep, take a look at this.
Oh, come on. Okay, it's just a regular chain to me.
Nope, here I go. Now then, I put the chain on the table, and I make a few magic passes.
Ernie, what are you doing?
Okay, and here we are. Ta-da! See that, Bert? That is a circle.
Yeah, well, it's,
Isn't that wonderful, Bert?
Sort of a circle.
Isn't that magic? You want to see another magic trick?
Well, Ernie...
Okay, here we go! Yes, indeed, this will be a magic trick. And now we are going to turn this circle into another mysterious and magical shape.
It's not magical.
Oh, yes, it is, Bert.
Ernie, is that what you call magic?
Okay, and here we have it. And it is... a square! Ta-da!
Yeah, sort of a square.
Yeah, does that remind you of anybody you know there, Bert?
Anybody I know?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Okay, here we go, Bert. Last trick. Okay? Last trick. You want to see one more trick, Bert?
You know, your magic chain trick thing?
Yes, Bert. Here we go. Okay, now this time, I will do another few magic passes, and I will turn this thing into...
Hey, Ernie, I'm hungry. Come on, huh?
Okay, Bert, and take a look at this. And there we have it, Bert. A triangle. Ta-da!
Well,
what do you think of that, Bert?
Yeah, it's okay.
See this little point on top, Bert?
Yeah.
Does that remind you of anybody you know, Bert?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, Bert. Next, what would you like to do next,
Bert? I'm going to lunch now, because interesting, but it's not magic.
Oh, no, wait a minute, Bert. Don't you want to see one more trick, Bert? One more trick with my magic chain. What would you like me to turn this chain into, Bert?
Well, that's a magic chain?
It certainly is, Bert.
Okay, Ernie, turn that magic chain into a bologna sandwich.
Okay, Bert, here we go. There we go, Bert. Would you like mustard on it?
I don't get it.
Hello there. I'm a goat. Goat begins with the letter G. Uh-oh.
This is the letter G. G has a ga sound, as in gopher or gorilla. I wanted to show you something that begins with the letter G, but I couldn't find a single thing. Wait! There is something. Right here. Grass.
Ooh, hello. How nice to see you. This is my magic painting. Yes, it's a painting of a doorway. Quite, yes. Now, if you'll look at the painting, you'll learn all about the word through.
I'm coming through the doorway.
Isn't that charming?
I'm coming through the doorway. La 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 la. La 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 la.
delightful. Yes.
I'm coming through the doorway. La la la. La 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 la. Oh, okay.
I am coming through the doorway too. Just back up here a bit. Get the running start. Okay.
My, oh dear, oh.
How did I do magic painting, lady?
Oh, how upsetting, oh my, oh dear,
I guess I did not do too well, but I certainly did go through.
Oh my.
G. G is for glue. Hello, young man.
Hi.
G is for glue and glove. G is for glue, glove, and gate. G is for glue, glove, gate, and guitar. G is for glue, glove, gate, guitar, and goose. G is for glue, glove, gate, guitar, goose, and gorilla. Oh, goody! G is for glue, glove, gate, guitar, goose, gorilla, and grandfather. G is for glue, glove, gate, guitar, goose, gorilla, grandfather, and grateful.
Lions.
Here's a little number I thought you should know. Has snails in it, so it goes kind of slow. It's called six. One, two, three, four, five, six snails. Six tiny snails leaving six silver trails. Six silver trails just shiny as nails. Six shiny nails with six pointed tips. Six silky sails on six sailing ships. One, two, three, four, five, six ships. Well, those six sailing ships on six spouting whales all got home to dinner long before the snails. One, two, three, four, five, six snails. Get up, snails. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Thank you.
jolly old fellow named Joe once said to his lap, "Well, hello. When I'm sitting, you're here. But it's never quite clear. When I'm standing up, where do you go?"
Oh, Ernie, there you are.
Hi there, Bert.
All this time.
Oh, I've been taking a bath in my tubby there, Bert.
Oh, yeah, I see.
But
yeah.
You know what?
Hmm?
I don't know. There was something that I forgot to do.
Something
and I don't
you
know what
do.
It is, yes.
Oh. Well, I'll try and help you remember.
Well, would you, Bert?
Yeah, let's see. Maybe we just took a bath, so maybe you you forgot to wash behind your ears, right?
Oh, no, Bert. I'm sure I washed behind my ears.
You did. Let's see.
Take a look.
Okay. Yeah,
behind this ear?
That's good there. Let's see
yeah,
the other one.
Take a look behind this ear here.
Yeah, that's good too, Ernie. Yeah, you did that.
Yeah, I didn't. I washed behind my ears.
Yeah, let's see. What else could you have forgotten? Hey, you didn't wash your face, right?
Oh, no. I'm sure I washed my face. Take a
you
look
did.
At my face, Bert. See how shiny clean it is?
Yeah, it's pretty good, Ernie. Mm-hmm. Pretty good. Let's see. What else could you have forgotten? Your hands. You didn't wash your hands, right? Huh?
Oh, no, I washed my hands. See, look how clean they are, Bert. See?
Oh, yeah.
I washed my wrists, too, Bert.
Them, too, huh?
Yeah.
I don't know what you could have... I know, Ernie. You didn't wash your neck. Sometimes we don't wash our necks, but that's okay.
I washed my neck, Bert. Take a look at my neck. See there?
You did, Ernie.
Yeah. Gee, I know Ernie, I washed my neck.
I wonder what you forgot.
I think I know what I forgot, Bert.
I do, too.
I think I forgot to turn off the water, Bert. Oh, no.
Hey, do you know what tool you use to drive this nail into the wood? Bet you don't know. You don't know anything. Right, a hammer. Simply by using the head of the hammer and hitting the head of the nail, you can drive this nail into the wood. Okay, let's demonstrate. Hit the nail on the head, kid. Hit it on the head. The head. The hammer on the head. Hit it.
Not my head.
Hi there. Oh, I got this great joke here, see? See, I come up behind some guy, and then I say to him, "Hey, you want to see something funny?" And then, before he turns around, I hold this mirror up, so when he does turn around, he sees his own face. Oh, there's the guy. I'll try it on right now. Oh, this is going to be funny. Excuse me, you want to see something funny?
Funny? I don't see anything funny. What's so funny about that?
Huh?
Oh, yeah, now that's funny. Oh, is that funny? That's really funny.
Oh. 5 pounds of bubble gum, please. 1 pound. 2 pounds. 3 pounds. 4 pounds. 5 pounds.
Comedian.
Hello there.
Where?
Right here. Is this the Gerfner Employment Agency?
So is this.
Well, I want a job.
What can you do?
I can write.
You can? G.
Certainly. G happens to be one of my best letters.
Well, I don't think...
As a matter of fact, many wonderful words begin with G. You can tell by the G sound.
Good.
Well, that's one of them. Good. And girl, and garden, and gas, grape, goat, goose, gum, and,
Gorilla.
Where?
Right here. You're a gorilla.
I am. G.
That's right. Gorilla also begins with the letter G. And you are definitely a gorilla.
Gosh, in that case, I better get out of here.
Where are you going?
Well, I have to go learn how to run around in the jungle and eat bananas.
Hi.
Today's letter is the letter G. You see it there? You can have lots of fun with the letter G because it starts some very good words like games, gifts, grandmas, and guitars. They all start with G. Or what about if you're hungry? There's grapefruit, griddle cakes, gravy, grapes, and gumdrops. Lots of people have jobs that start with G. Well, like garbage men, gardeners, gas men, and go-go dancers. And there's lots and lots of animals, like gorillas, goldfish, geese, gophers, guinea pigs, and goats. It's a great letter, the letter G. I like it.
Hi all, Kermit the Frog here, and today I'm going to talk about the word through, okay? Now this is the word through, and it's spelled T-H-R-O-U-G-H. And that indeed does spell through, okay? Now, in order to demonstrate the word through, I have had it printed on a piece of tissue paper here, see? And I've mounted the tissue paper on a nice wooden frame here like this, see? And what I'm going to do is I'm going to call old Cookie Monster to come up here, see? And he's going to come running up here real fast, and he's going to run, and his head's going to go running right through that frame, see? His head will go running right through the frame, and it's going to be real funny, and everybody's going to laugh a lot, and we'll all have a good time and stuff like that, okay? Hey, okay, here I'm going to call Cookie Monster right now. Oh, Cookie Monster! Cookie Monster!
Well, Kermit.
Come on in here real fast.
Okay, coming.
Come on.
Here I come, Kermit. Here I... Kermit?
Yeah?
Something in the way.
Yeah, come here real fast.
To get there, me could go through this.
Yes,
or,
oh, yes.
Me could go over it.
No.
Hello,
no, no.
Kermit.
No, that's not the way.
Me could go under it.
Mm-mm.
But me think me go around it.
Yeah.
Hello, Kermit.
No.
How you, Kermit?
You ruined the whole thing.
What?
See, because I was supposed to talk about the word through, and you were supposed to come running along and run it right through that sign. See, I thought your head would go
running
right
through the sign. Oh, you're trying to teach through? Okay.
Yeah, and I thought it'd be real
me
funny.
Me teach through, too.
Just
okay?
Ruined the whole thing, that's all.
Here we go. Yeah. Here is through.
Yeah?
That through. Bye-bye.
Are you ready, Gloria?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, step back while I give you a standard introduction.
All right.
Now, here's Gloria to entertain us with her rendition of the fantastic and lilting alphabet song. Gloria?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Gorgeous.
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Hold it, not so fast. That's it, go on.
Sorry, ma'am. Q, R, S, T, U, V.
Perfectamente.
W, and X, Y, Z.
Not to speak of groovy.
Now I know my ABCs. Won't you come and play with me? There. How was that?
Fine, but would you mind taking it again from the beginning?
Yes, I would.
I don't blame you. Good day.
Roger.
The name's Hortense.
Sorry, sir.
Me.
Really heavy.
It's really too much.
Oh, let us take a break, man.
Okay, how about Mr. Hooper's store? You want to go get a soda?
Let's do it.
All right. No one's going to take this thing.
Eep! Oh, dear.
a very big animal out on the street. I'm going to take another peek. He's still there. Still there. Oh, dear. Oh, dear.
Hi-ho! Eep. What's the matter? I just wanted to say hi-ho.
Oh, Bert, it's only you.
Yeah.
Oh, am I glad to see you.
Why? What's the matter?
Oh, there's a terribly large animal out there on the street.
Really?
Very frightening. He's all brown, has a great big nose. Oh, I was so scared.
Gee, he does sound scary.
Yeah.
Look, you wait here. I'll go peek and see what he is.
Be careful, Bird.
I'll just look over the fence here. I don't see anything.
Here.
There's nothing there that I can see.
Let me look again.
He must have gone away.
Oh, eep.
What's the matter?
Oh, Bert. He's still there, Bert.
Still there?
Yes. Oh, dear. What do we do?
Oh, boy. We better face this animal. I'll go with you. This way, with two of us, how can we be afraid?
Well,
okay, let's go
Bert,
find out what it is.
But be careful.
Okay, I'll go first.
Okay. Oh, dear.
There.
Ooh.
Wait.
Oh, Bert.
Wait.
Oh, there he is, Bert.
Yeah, but wait. Look. It's just a mirror.
Huh?
That's a mirror.
Oh?
Yeah, and that's our reflection. See?
Oh.
This is me with all the feathers, and that's you.
That's me, Bird?
Yeah.
So that's what I look like. Oh, and there you are, too.
Yep, here I am.
Oh, don't we look fine, Bird?
Yeah.
Me!
Look at that. Ooh. Hmm. Oh.
Oh, Ernie, what a mess. Look at all this paper on the floor and all the coloring books.
Yeah.
Oh, Ernie, why don't you clean this place up?
Well, later, Bert.
What are you doing?
Oh, Bert, I'm just studying my fingers, Bert. I'm just thinking of all the different things that fingers can do, Bert.
You're studying your fingers?
Yeah.
Why not?
It's just amazing, Bert. You know, Bert, I bet my fingers can do 10 different things. I bet I can do 10 different things with my fingers. That's what I bet,
Bert. Oh, come on, Ernie. 10's a lot, you know.
Oh, you want to bet, Bert? Listen, Bert, I bet if I can't do 10 different things with my fingers, I'll give you this banana here that I was saving for my dessert, Bert.
Oh, I love bananas. I'm hungry, too. Okay, that's a bet.
Okay. All right, Bert, I just picked up this banana. See? That's one thing.
Oh, I
one
see.
One thing fingers
with
can
fingers.
Do.
Okay,
you
that's
can
one.
You pick up a banana, right?
Yeah.
That's one.
Yeah.
Point, Bert. See there? I pointed.
Oh,
you're
pointing
see how
with
I
your finger. Yeah,
that's,
okay.
That's two, right, Bert?
That's two.
Isn't that two?
Right.
Okay, let's see. I can snap my fingers, Bert.
You can.
Like this. See that?
Oh, yeah, okay.
Snap my fingers?
That's three.
That's three.
That's three.
I know. Here we go, Bert. I can take a crayon in my fingers. And I can draw a picture, Bert. See
how
I draw a picture with my crayon here, Bert?
What are you drawing there? What's that?
That's a picture.
Oh, for crying out loud, Ernie.
See if you recognize it, Bert. There
I recognize it.
You there?
I don't think that's funny.
A nice picture, Bert?
All right, that's four.
That's you, Bert.
It's not funny, but it's four.
Okay, that's four. I can, let's see. Oh, I know, Bert. Scratch. Did you see how I scratch my head there, Bert?
That's
see?
Five.
Scratch. Fingers can scratch.
That's
isn't that
five.
Nice?
What
let's
else?
See, oh, here, see?
What are you doing?
I'm pretending
oh,
my...
Oh, like his little man.
Pretending
a
little man.
Walking
know?
With
see
his
there?
Legs. Mm-hmm. Okay,
pretending.
That's six.
That's six. Uh-huh.
Okay.
Oh, I know one, Bert. Here.
What?
Tickle. Here we can tickle, Bert. Tickle, Bert. Huh?
All right, seven. All right, seven.
Right? Okay.
Oh, I hate that one.
Let's see. Oh, here's one, Bert.
so I can put my fingers in my ears so I can't hear anything, Bert.
All right, that's there? Eight.
What's that, Bert?
I said that's eight.
Can't hear you, Bert. I got my fingers in my ears. Oh, and, here's another one. Nine.
See,
I got my, I'm holding my nose.
Okay, that.
Holding
that,
my nose,
all right,
Bert.
That huh? is nine.
Isn't it nine?
That's mm-hmm. nine. One more, come on.
Okay.
One more. Make ten, one more.
Okay, well, just a minute, Bert. I'm thinking of one. Snap my fingers, already snap my
come
fingers.
Come on, Ernie, one more. You can't do it, can you?
I can't think of anything else, Bert.
The banana's mine. You can't do it.
Bye-bye, Bert. Bye-bye. Bert, wave. Wave. See how my fingers can wave, Bert? Wave. Wave is number 10, Bert. Bert, fingers can wave, Bert. Yeah. Number 11 is my fingers can pick up a banana peel after someone has eaten the banana.
Weave, little weaver bird. Weave, little weaver bird. Weave, little weaver bird, house of sticks and thread. Build, little weaver bird. Build, little weaver bird. Build, little weaver bird, straws to make your bed. Raindrops fall, weaver bird, storm clouds fly. Weave a roof of leaves to keep your babies dry. Sing, little weaver bird. Sing, little weaver bird. Sing, little weaver bird, happy across the sky. Build your house so high. Weave your house so high.
6 square.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6 flying things.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6 cats.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6 cameras.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6 strawberry shortcakes.
And I love your
thank you. listen for the train. You can hear the rolling wheels of the train. The rapid transit trains go there, Dungan Hills to Union Square. Buy your tickets at the station, waiting for those good vibrations. Riding on the train, you can see out the window of the train. The A train, B train, double C, take you where you want to be. Ride a local or express, there's no difference. Each is best, each is best.
Hey, Chris, where are your ears? Where are your ears?
Here.
There's one ear? How many ears do you have?
One, two.
Two, good. How many ears does Stephanie have? How many does Stephanie have?
One, two.
One?
Two.
Two. Good. And how many does Kermit the Frog have?
I don't have any ears. I don't see any ears.
Kermit the Frog does not have ears.
Today's secret drawing will be a camel.
As four skinny lines. No, down at the bottom. No. At the bottom.
At the bottom.
About this far apart. Yeah.
Now draw it straight to as they stop.
No.
Top. Yeah. Now draw. Make
round.
It round.
Going up from when it's that.
No, this
the other
side.
From the side over there. Now make a circle, a half circle.
No, not so big.
Yeah. Then make a little line on, out of that half circle.
Make a straight line up.
Not like that.
No, up like this.
No, not make one, a slanted one down. From that's the other it. Side of the half circle.
Yeah.
Then make a curvy thing at the top from the half circle.
One curvy line.
It's
up.
One curvy line. Goes up and down.
No.
It's kind of tall and kind of skinny. No, not so skinny.
Stop. Make another one.
No. Yeah. The same size. And then make a kind of curvy line up.
No.
Yeah, there. Like that. A little longer.
Keep going. All right, stop. May make a curvy line like this.
No!
Little. Skinny.
Erase that of all that, yeah.
Do the same thing, but a little small.
No.
No.
Make the small little thing around here like that.
Yeah.
And then make a line down. Yeah, like that.
Now make a turn.
Yeah, like that. Make an oval, two ovals up there on the top. No. Yeah.
Now make an eye. Make one die. Now what is it?
It's a butterfly.
No.
An egg beater?
No. It can go a long way without water.
A cactus?
No.
It's being a zoo.
It's a beaver.
No. People ride them in the desert.
A horse?
No. A horse doesn't have two bumps.
Oh, it's a camel.
Yeah.
Hey, everybody. This is your old pal Grover. Yeah, are we going to have so much fun today? Because today I'm going to tell you about this letter. And this letter is the letter G. Oh, what a cute little letter this is. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Uh-huh. Now, a whole bunch of good words start with the letter G. Now, for instance, a good word is, Grover. Yeah, Grover, that's me. And that starts with Grover starts with the letter G. See, there's a G right there. Now, another word that starts with the letter G is the word good. Yeah, see? There's the G there, see? See, G is the beginning of the word good. Oh, that's a fun word, too. Now, here's the really important word. You listening? Okay, here we go. The word is grow. Yeah, see, there's a G. Now, do. Wow. The word grow starts with the letter G, right? Okay, there. Now, I tell you why grow is so very, very important. It is important because that is what is happening to you. Yes, or believe it or not, that is true. You are growing, and I am growing, and everybody else is growing. Little bunny rabbits are growing, and all the little butterflies, when they fly in the air, they are growing too. And all the little duckies and the little horses, they're all growing, and the pigs are growing. Yeah, and all the little animals like the gopher is growing, and squirrels, and little caterpillars, and this G. This G is growing? I know another G word. Goodbye.
Letter G. Yeah, my name begins with the letter G, and it makes that sound. George.
But my name begins with G, too, but it sounds like this. Grover. G. Grover.
No. G. George.
G. Garden.
No. G. Giant.
G. Gallop.
G. Giraffe.
No, I think this is right, Georgie. G. Golden.
And G. Gentle. Hey, Grover.
What, Georgie?
There are two G sounds.
I must agree, there is G, good guy.
And G, genius.
One sound for you, and one sound for me. G, Grover.
G, George. G. G.
Over. Under. Over. Under.
Time for the trade. trading game. And here's TV's terrific trader, Guy Smiley.
Terrific game where two lucky contestants get a chance to trade for all kinds of terrific prizes. And now let's meet today's two contestants. First, Miss Sally Screamer from Happyville, Pennsylvania, wearing a funny hat. Come on in, Sally.
Oh, Sally! Oh, I'm here!
Here she is, Sally Screamer, and she dropped her hat.
Oh, I'll get it. Okay. I want to trade for it. I'll get it. Okay. Here's my hat. I'll trade for it. I got the hat.
Okay, take it easy, Sally. Take it easy there, kid.
Okay.
All right, now our second contestant is... No, that's enough, Sally. From Sesame Street, Oscar the Grouch. Come on in, Oscar! Welcome, Oscar. Come on in. Come on in.
Welcome yourself. I don't want to play this silly game.
Certainly you do. Okay,
yes,
now
do.
Let's get
yes.
right down to the game.
Okay, okay.
Sally.
Yes.
Would, take it easy.
Okay.
Would you like to trade that beautiful hat of yours?
Oh, here, yes.
For what is in this box right here? What do you think?
Trade.
Don't do it.
Do it. Trade.
What do you think?
Get this thing in the box.
I'll do it.
She will trade. Okay. Open it up. Open it up and let's see what you've traded for.
I hope.
You've traded that beautiful hat of yours for... Yes? A dirty old dust cloth.
Yes!
Oh, Sally.
A dirty dust rag?
Hey!
Yep. How about me?
Well, hey, wait a minute. When do I get a chance to trade my rock for something nifty like what she got?
Okay, Oscar, mm-hmm. I'll tell you what. Now, if you want to, you can trade that rock for what is in this box right here. Would you like to trade? What do you think?
Yeah, I'll do it.
You will, okay.
Yes, I will.
Open
Here's
up the
rock.
Box. All right.
All right.
And let's see you've traded your rock for...
Oh, no.
A beautiful lady's scarf. Isn't that lovely?
Lovely?
That's just beautiful.
Yeah.
Huh?
Oh, my golly. How come she gets the nice prize and I get this stupid thing?
I get the nice prize. Look, I got a terrible, yucky old rag.
That's beautiful. It's rotten.
Wait a second. Hold on now.
What?
I'll tell you what. Now, since each of you like different things...
Yeah.
Why don't you trade prizes with each other?
Hey, yeah.
Then each of you will have what you like.
Oh,
yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
Here.
I'll
take it easy there.
I'll take the scarf.
Give me
the scarf. Oh, I got the scarf. Oh, it's so beautiful.
Now, listen, are you both happy?
Oh, yeah.
I got the best prize now.
Oh, no, I have the best prize. The beautiful scarf.
What do you mean you got the best prize? I got the best prize.
End.
Three of these kids belong together. Three of these kids are kind of the same. But one of these kids is doing his own thing. Now it's time to play our game. Our time to play our game. Which of these kids is doing his own thing? Come on, can you tell which one? Can you guess which kid is doing his own thing? Before my song is done.
Well, let me see now. There are three kids jumping rope, and there's one kid reading. Well, I guess he's doing his own thing because he's reading and the other three are jumping rope. Yeah, he's doing his own thing. Did you get it?
I'm six. I'm 6 years old today. Yay! I'm six years old today. I'm more than one. I'm more than two. I'm more than three. I'm much more than four. I'm even more than five. Can you guess how old I am?
And they're off. There they go, chasing him. He goes over the wall, over the donkey. They go over the wall. He goes over their heads and over whatever that is. They go over whatever that is. He goes over the pig pen, and they go, they don't make it. He goes over the wagon, and you know what? It's all over.
Pepper.
Hey, do I have to say this?
Yes!
All right. P. Party.
Hey, Oscar's giving a party!
What? No, no. Hey, I didn't say I was giving a party.
Oh, yeah, put him in.
Hey, Oscar! Wait a minute.
Put him in the stereo.
I'm not throwing a party. Hey, stay out of my trash can.
What do you got to eat, Oscar?
What about the food?
Hey, Maria, David. Hey, Louise, I didn't say I was having a party. Don't go into... Oh, they're going into the trash can. Oh, they all went in my trash can. I'm not even having a party in there. There's a party now.
Far out in the far out place.
Egg.
Here's a little number I thought you should know. It has snails in it, so it goes kind of slow. It's called six. One, two, three, four, five, six snails. Six tiny snails leaving six silver trails. Six silver trails just shiny as nails. Six shiny nails with six pointed tips. Six silky sails on six sailing ships. One, two, three, four, five, six ships. Well, those six sailing ships on six spouting whales all got home to dinner long before the snails. One, two, three, four, five, six snails. Get up, snails. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Who's that big guy with all the brown hair and the big nose?
Oh, I don't know. Hey, you know, he must be some friend of Oscar's. Hey, listen, let's go get another soda.
That's
huh?
Right. Yeah. Did you see that icebox, man? It was full of stuff.
Has anyone seen Oscar? Hey, Oscar, you out of here? Hey, he's not here. Oh, well, Mike, the party.
Boy, I hate parties. They've been in there for hours partying it up. Look at that.
Hey, where's the icebox?
the refrigeration unit is located over there.
Oh, thanks. Oh, no, no.
My ice box. He ate it.
Eloise, that's funny, man. That's really funny.
Hope he's happy.
Oh, wow, look at all those peanut butter jars.
Yes, but they are all empty.
Dude, man, they must be 1,000 of them.
Oh, let us see. 1 peanut butter jar.
Oh, no.
2 peanut butter jars.
3. Alone! Alone, I want to be alone! What's the use? At least maybe they'll make a nice mess in it. Hey, wait a minute. You're coming out because the party's breaking up, huh?
No.
Everybody's getting tired and going home,
the
right?
The party's going good. Listen, I just wanted to tell you that we're running out of potato salad and soda. So could you run over to Miss Susan's store and get some... Oh, and try and dig up some ribs, okay?
What a nerve of those people. Wow. Well, at least maybe they'll eat so much they'll get nice and fat. Yeah, and in the morning they're going to have a nice tummy ache. At least that makes me feel better.
Come over here.
Come here. Let's do something.
You ready?
Okay. A 1, a 2, a 3, a 4.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters E and G and by the number 6.
Hey, everybody. I want you to meet my friend, Mr. Snuffleupagus. He's right around here someplace.
I'll go back to the headphones.
How are you, man?
Let's go.
That music is good. Gee, I've been here for 3 hours and nobody's talked to me yet. Oh, well. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.